supposed to go? Some of this infrastructure is confusing. They wanted us to jump down here, but it's like, what the hell? I'm surprised they didn't just teleport me straight here. I'd have missed half of the fight. Some green ammo. They behind that damn wall. How the fuck am I supposed to get in there?
However, to access the Quantum One Life Descendant, I must undergo authentication here first. I should still have access.
Bro, how the hell am I supposed to get in there?
My memories that were damaged. Please keep the Vargas at bay while the authentication is in progress.
Bro, they went in there and the door got locked. Ain't this some... Oh shit, hold on. I completely forgot she had her own modules. I hate when I miss the fight, bro. I don't remember anything about... Why is it... I gotta go around this way. This is so dumb. Look like I gotta go around this way. I don't even see where the hell to go. Okay, this is that crazy motherfucker. What's the dude with the electric shield? So damn stupid.
by a Volgus called Eamon. He repaired the Ironheart here, and stole information regarding the other Ironhearts.
Machine gun.
Will be fixed momentarily.
They gotta get the subtitles right.
Complete. The security threat has been neutralized. I have completed all preparations as you command. Will be reborn through the Ironheart.
Rise, my warriors! Give your lives for Kippah! Stand at the vanguard for me, Al-Sharuk. I will stand at the vanguard of the Legion. Al-Sharuk submits to Lord Carell's command. Transport the Ironheart to my fortress. Initiate the data inversion immediately.
Sure ain't nothing else around here that I want. Left a bunch of stuff.